This is way too close.
Not a very good cook. Trish, does breakfast taste awful? Liz, no, just weird. She can't even get a Pop-Tart out of the toaster in one piece. I knew that was gonna be bad right from the beginning. Oh boy.